Wait, it put me in squadron battle.
It did.
It did. Damn it.
Interesting.
Yeah, and I'm not going to be able to talk to any of them. Oh well.
I made it in, finally.
Mm-hmm. Well, when you get a chance, do Dying Star instead. Or Squadron. Apparently it's more popular. What the hell? I'm back in my hangar?
Yeah, that's happened a couple times.
Okay.
I'm actually in here by myself.
Really?
It says waiting for one player.
And you're in
Dying Star
Normal Battle Royale?
Yep. I'm in here by myself.
Nothing right there.
Join. You can
fight
you
each
and
other.
Me can fight each other.
Hopefully they'll open up private match soon enough and we can just muck around with each other and squadron in otherwise. Okay.
It's like there's like nobody in here.
And then someone comes in on your ass. I wouldn't doubt there's somebody laying doggo somewhere. Public match. Battle Royale, Dying Star. Launch.
Oh, someone came in on me.
It might be me.
Jet Balsa in an Aurora.
There's a reason they call those flying coffins. I'm going in, hopefully. There we go, Dying Star Royale. So it shows who's there?
Oh! I got a couple people in here now. Space Monger.
Should be in there soon.
Haha, killed Jet Balsa.
Taking a little while to load up. There we go. I'm coming in. Is it showing me?
I just killed two.
It says waiting for one player, so I guess we're not in the same one. On staff off.
On staff off.
Combat.
Hi. Combat configuration served.
Why is it black and white? Oh, because there's no one.
Bogey.
Okay, what the hell?
Ah, son!
Lock target.
Target lock.
Oh god, then he ran for my ship.
Let's mutual destruction. We killed each other.
I just... Oh, he left. Oh, God.
Block target.
Target locked, sir.
God.
Signing for the target, sir.
I went head on head and we both smashed into each other.
That's what I did.
Warning.
Lock target.
Target locked, sir.
Collision. Lock target.
Target locked, sir.
Bogey.
Holy shit.
Collision. Weapons system.
Damn.
Is offline.
Lock target.
Bogey.
Target locked, sir.
Scanning.
Lock target.
Target locked, sir.
Jazz 5, 10:25.
Lock target.
Target locked, sir.
Shields. Eject.
Ejecting, sir. How can you tell?
Oh, the match is over, and I came out with 6 kills. Top player had 10.
I've got 1 kill, and I'm second place. So there's a lot of bad pilots here.
Warning. You are approaching simulation battle.
Yeah, only daddy's
started. Target locked, sir.
Allie, leave and see your sheet off mom. 10:29. Turn it off.
I'm willing to uncontrollable spin. Have you had that happen?
Stand by for reintegration. Warning. You are approaching simulation.
Lock target.
Thank you.
lock target.
Scanning. Target locked, sir.
Sam, close the gate, American gate. Just get out. Hurry up.
Constab off. What?
Constab is when they pick up.
Constab is... it lets you maneuver better. That's all.
I mean, is it the same button?
Yeah. Caps lock. Once more. Okay, match is over with. I got in second place. 4 kills.
Cool.
You?
I got 6 kills, came in second.
Nice. But then 2 of mine didn't count because I ran straight into someone. And the second one, I clipped someone's wing and went that tumbling bit. That was fun.
Yeah, it is fun. I'm trying to remember what Comstab really, what Comstab does.
Look it up.
I'm trying to right now. Flight model is implemented so well.
I mean, I've never seen the detail with you hitting someone and then flipping end over end like that.
Yeah. What, Jess? No idea where that is.